Alright guys, Baron here. So as you can see from the comments, you guys really wanted to see more. We need to go deeper. So I brought back the crew minus C-Top, but we did get another Kayan instead. We had a pretty good time. We've seen some biomes that we've never experienced before. We've faced some animals, some sea creatures, some beastlies from down under that we've never encountered before. There was an update to the game, so there's quite a little bit of new stuff, and it's going to be epic. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to see more, if you want to see the next episode, you know what to do. Pulls the trigger, let me know in the comments, and let's get right into the action.
We're born ready.
Good.
Let's,
Oh, yeah, I've heard... I forgot that I was the captain.
I've heard the object of the game is go deeper.
We need to.
No, this is what I understand. Let's actually go to the skies, guys. Let's see what's up there.
Yeah, let's go up.
Okay.
They're gonna have to. They're gonna have to make a helicopter game called Go Higher.
We need
DLC
to go higher.
We don't get to go deeper.
We need to go higher.
All right. Yeah. We can't even jump out of the ocean.
That's going fun.
We need the propeller
upgrade.
I'm gonna give you the juice.
Yeah, give me the juice.
Give us the juice.
Hold your bad self.
Three powers. Do it.
Juice.
Ready?
Limited power.
Oh, that's
straight to a wall.
Okay, let's see him.
Come on. It doesn't even get airborne.
I really wanted to do a Shamu moment.
Yeah, right? I was hoping we were going to free Willy, but alas, we need to go deeper.
No, yeah, that's
all right. Back in slow and steady ends up dying.
Slow and steady.
Sometimes wins the race. Hopefully this time.
We got it.
There's a wall over here. I'm just going to do a test fire because I've never actually used
it. Sure, shoot it up.
Fire the torpedoes.
We got a noob on the missiles.
Wait. Oh, space bar. Okay, got it.
Yeah. You good, man.
You good.
So if he flips sides too, it stays in the same direction.
Yeah.
I remember that.
So I can't troll you, unfortunately.
I got to aim my little backwards mushroom.
Boop. See, look at that. Yep. See those ninja tricks right there, dude?
Boom, boom.
I schooled you.
So this looks like a different map than we had last time.
I think there's a shark.
Are they procedural then?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh.
And I think there's five different biomes.
Oh, there should be.
That was a horrible shot.
Yep.
Not the best shot.
Shoot him.
Oh, no.
The outside through the little peephole.
Okay.
It's not looking too good.
I can do this.
Yeah.
There you go, Kian.
Redemption. So I think whoa. Did that seaweed just done?
Yeah, it did spawn for me too.
It's very hard to aim.
That's what she's.
Yeah, it's not easy.
It would be nice
if it was just mouse controls, you know?
But yeah, it would.
I guess that would be too easy.
I think that the trick is to just go down as fast as possible to get to those caves.
Caves are good.
Well, assuming we don't get too much damage.
And everything's invincible.
These things sometimes got people in them,
and it slows you down a little bit.
What?
Oh wow, this
so,
is
so yeah. We have to watch out. Kian, have you ever played this?
Yeah, I played it.
Okay. You can shoot.
I just never used the gunner.
Oh yeah, we can't shoot the kelp shark.
Okay, can I do it?
Shark.
Oh yeah, you can totally.
Lining up. What? No.
Hey man, if you don't.
Oh, he's coming.
Oh,
nice shot.
Good job, buddy.
Obliterated.
Teamwork.
Oh, there's another
ooh,
one.
I've never seen that thing before.
Got him.
Oh god.
Oh gosh.
Oh my.
I don't know what's going on.
Rampage.
I just got triple kill.
We got the noob on the gun, and he's got the trigger.
I feel like we can go this way.
I can't stop firing.
Oh, no!
The flipperoo. It threw me off.
Okay, he ran into the ground.
There you go. Got him.
Yeah.
We're getting water in. I got it.
Okay.
If you add juice to my gun, does it move faster? Is that the main advantage?
There's a shark outside.
I think you can fire two torpedoes.
I know. I'm trying to flip around. Oh, there we go.
Wow, there are a ton of sharks today.
Oh my god!
Can they increase the amount?
Or are we just going down really quick?
I'm going down fast.
Okay.
She can take much more of it, Captain.
We're giving her all she's got.
She's giving her all she's got.
Oh. I've killed one just spawned.
Yeah, dude. Ooh.
There you go. You got it anyways.
Don't you know that sharks are not born? They're immaculately conceived.
Don't you know?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's good, yeah.
We got to figure out what kind of... Oh, what is that?
Oh, my God.
It's Finding Nemo. Demon Finding Nemo.
Oh,
God.
Another one.
He's taking multiple shots.
He was glitching out.
Holy cow.
Just spamming the reload button.
Just die. Everything needs to die.
We're getting.
Oh, we're taking the water.
Okay?
Cut throttle.
We're taking the water. I've got it.
I only have a sword, so I don't know if I can.
There's one in the bedroom.
Oh, I mean, why we're in the bedroom? I wonder what that's for.
All right.
Procreation. We need more.
We're kind of running into a wall. There's a swordfish.
Oh, my God.
Got him.
That's the guy that could, like...
Oh, my God.
He stabbed C-Top. Remember that?
Boom.
Yeah. Right through the side of the hall. It was great.
We good?
Yep.
Oh, nice.
We're just doing good,
guys.
This ship's going down fast this time.
The ship is never
so our crew, you know, where are we from, guys? You know, let's decide. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's a squid thing.
It's a squid thing.
Cut throttle. Defend against the squid.
I can't shoot it. It's on us.
Yeah, you have to come out, Keenan. Come kill it.
Okay, we got this. Oh, it's
looking like it's pretty good, though.
Hello, gentlemen.
We're good.
I need to heal myself.
Oh, God, there's another
hole. There's something else on us.
Yep.
Got it. Still here.
Okay, I can't fill the hole in the engineering room.
You can?
Go on.
I have a sword, so... Okay,
oh, God, he's just ahead.
Wait, we're not moving, are we?
No, I killed it.
I'm so healing myself. The captain is not at the con, but it looks like we're moving.
We're not moving anymore.
Okay, I saw kelp out the window.
All right, nice. We are ready to go.
Oh, God! We're under attack.
It never
shoots.
Oh, he missed. You shot him.
I hit. But it takes two hits. Okay.
It takes two, baby.
It takes two.
Oh, I wasn't
sure. Nice.
Okay, he actually missed you anyway. Boom. So there we go.
Yeah, yes. He's not the best. Look at that meat. Looks pretty tasty.
Kian, can you repair this right here?
I got you.
Okay.
I don't have a kitchen on this ship.
It's bothering me.
Oh, you didn't like the little nub that I left there?
Yeah, no, not at all.
I didn't realize that you could repair past those nubs.
Oh, wait a minute. Can't you buy other submarines?
Not yet.
Not yet. It's coming soon. Trademark.
Dude, Kian, you gotta kill the kelp, man.
Oh, I didn't know that the kelp was something.
Yeah.
What is that thing? It's the crab people! Shoot that thing!
The crab person.
Oh, God, he's so dangerous.
Nice shot.
Dude,
beautiful
shot.
All right.
That was a beaut.
Ah!
Yeah.
So the crab person's like the seal. Oh.
Crab people.
Crab people.
The penguin. Yep, he's like the penguin.
And they board the ship. What else boards?
What else floats? It's tier one penguin, and then it goes to the penguin.
Oh, I missed.
That was your first miss in, I don't know, maybe 5 years.
Ever. It's been a while. Let's just say ever.
First miss ever.
A minute here is like 7 years back.
I didn't miss. There was a shark behind him that you guys didn't see.
Speaking of which.
There you missed him too because he just came through.
Right in front of us.
There he is. Oh, I didn't even see him.
I thought you saw him already. You said, nice.
Oh, swordfish.
Oh, it's poking us. We're getting poked.
Got him.
Oh, he's hanging out with us. Okay, that works. Nope.
I feel like they definitely buffed this up. There's way more going on already.
Yeah.
This is insane.
Probably because they're like,
I don't even remember the swordfish, dude.
If those amateurs can get to 3,000 feet.
No!
Oh, God. I'm having trouble keeping up.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, God.
We're taking on water.
Are we?
Yes, I do hear water. I'm trying to reload this as much as I can.
Oh, my God, you guys. There's so many
fish. Oh, just about got stabbed.
There's so many fish.
All I can see is a porthole, and there's, like, blood going across, and...
We're good? We're all right.
Oh, we're okay.
All right, we're good. We're good.
That is terrifying.
I see a swordfish and a shark.
There we go.
A shark.
This is a lot better now.
Reggae shark.
So much going on already.
This is extremely stressful.
I'm gonna go check.
I love how we put the rookie on the gun.
The biggest job I think is torpedo shooter.
We've already passed 1,000 furlongs. Fathoms or
wait, shouldn't we have found a cave then?
We're coming up on the cave.
It's coming.
Ooh, swordfish!
I'm right in the nose. Oh, he turned.
But our shields can take it.
Boom! Yeah.
Did you kill it?
Look at the little meat chunks.
We got a sniper up in here.
Oh yeah.
Kian's making me look bad.
Using my scope.
I don't think he saw that one.
Yeah.
I see it now. Oh, whiffed.
Oh, he did too, though.
Crap, people.
Oh.
Crab people.
We're taking on water.
I hear water.
I got it.
Oh, there's a pokey one. Swordfish.
Pokefish. Oh, man. We're just spamming these bullets. Jeez.
I'm trying. Okay, I got him.
Is it possible?
Oh! They're spawning. Okay, they're spawning in.
Oh, my God.
They're spawning everywhere.
I thought there were three. There are two sharks.
Killing the power.
Two reggae sharks. Oh, three reggae sharks. Dude, you got a collateral.
I killed two with one shot.
I might need help with the ammo here. Jesus.
I killed two with one shot. It was insane.
Oh!
Why is everything so...
No!
Oh. Ooh, we've got something new. I've never seen this before.
Okay, I keep missing.
I kind of want to venture into it. I know it's a bad idea, guys.
I think we probably should. I think we probably need to go into that.
Oh my God.
Hey, guys. Oh, this is...
We are taking on... We're at 4-3 health.
I got it.
Oh, there's a crab! Shoot the crab thing! He's the most dangerous! Yeah! Nice.
This is a hard job just loading 20
health. Dude, I have clownfish.
It really is.
PTSD.
You have like the busiest job, probably.
Yeah, and it's just staring at a little porthole.
And Kaylin has like the most important job, and then like Blitz and I are like, "Ooh, this is nice. This is beautiful.
look at that over there.
Lovely."
I cannot find this remaining little bit of damage, so we're just.
Oh, it might be in my room.
I'm gonna go look for it. I'm curious.
Oh, it is in my room.
I looked in there. It wasn't in there.
Oh, it's a little bump.
Swordfish.
Nope. It wasn't there. I looked in there.
Oh, there's a squid. Okay, I got the
collateral.
Nice shot.
Whoa! And got the swordfish. Oh,
so this shield is definitely saving our lives.
We should have hit a cave already, I thought. I thought a cave was at 1,000 meters. Or feet, or whatever.
Do I have to shoot, like, the base of the cave?
Oh, man.
Oh, the crabs.
The crab.
Oh, this is bad.
Did he get us?
He got hit by the
chest. Did you see that?
Yes.
Oh, man. What is going on?
We are getting wrecked.
We're taking in water, guys, pretty hard. We might actually want to get off.
Okay.
There's a crab person. There's a crab person.
Oh yeah, water. There's a lot of water in here. Can't
all right, I'm searching the top room.
Okay. I got you.
We're good. All right. Sorry.
All right.
No, it's okay.
I gotta get back to the con.
We got this. We got everything.
The helm.
Okay. There's a crab person coming.
I feel very well on my miss with this sword.
They're okay.
Whew. I don't see this last bit of damage again. Oh, I see it.
I still have water in here, but I think we're okay in here.
Yeah, we're good. Back
we have repaired the submarine.
Okay.
Oh, I actually need to heal. I got damaged.
Are we going where no man is?
Let me go to bed real quick.
Oh, there's a swordfish. Thank you for the shields.
You only have three shots right now because I'm healing.
Okay, got him. Okay.
I got you.
I'll use them wisely. Okay.
All right,
I took
wisely.
A shot. Could have been poorly.
I want to be anemone.
Get all. Why? Oh, come on. This fish, man, he's so wily.
Oh, man.
They take multiple shots.
We are taking on water.
We are, like, massive amounts of water.
One of the swordfishes.
Okay, maybe we should... reload for you.
Okay. These swordfish are a terror.
You're a terror
of the deep?
No.
Hello, gentlemen. Shouldn't you be driving the thing? Probably.
Good day, sir.
Okay.
Wait, can I see the map?
Got him.
Nope.
Paul.
Would you kill these things, please? What? They're spawning like crazy.
I'm trying to reload like
coming.
Crazy.
Okay.
Immaculate conceived, dude.
Shoot. Okay.
Sorry, I can't fire.
I can't fire.
Oh,
okay,
God.
Sorry.
Ooh, what was that?
We got hit again.
Pull the seats out there for a second. They're everywhere. Jesus Christ.
we're taking a lot of water.
Oh, God, the sword just pops through here.
I can't repair, so we might need someone to come out and help him.
I can see it.
Okay. I will try and watch outside since all
I
have
checked the all the top floors are good.
I got it.
I think
it's
on the bottom.
We're good to go.
We are good to go. All right, we're going down.
Holy cow, man.
Yeah, that was stressful.
Ooh, Dre, you want to man the torpedoes?
No, it's all you, man. It's all you.
Okay,
all right. Pressure's on.
No pressure, buddy.
No pressure.
Habu.
Oh,
we're getting worked.
Taking in water up at the
oh god, yeah, when those guys hit.
Quite a bit.
Dude, they don't stop.
Nobody.
Oh my god.
I just
what the hell? You just shot like three shots.
I just panicked. I panic shot. I panic fired. Okay, I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's just my job to run back and forth.
Okay.
We need to kill this guy.
I need to flip around.
Oh,
my god. It's so slow. The turrets.
Yeah.
Too slow.
We'll try to get up.
I can help, but then again, I might help you miss as well.
Oh, there we go. my hands hurt from hitting W and S, or A and D, rather.
That's a first.
Oh!
Got him.
He just spawned right on top of us.
Oh, get him!
God.
Ooh! There. Got him.
Nice.
Oh. No!
We have one bump somewhere for at 48.
Right in here by us.
I got you. It's my job.
The engineer and the repairman.
I can't.
I wish I could get XP in repairing.
My heart might burst.
Oh, can we cut throttle? I'm at 6 health, I just realized.
And the turret stops
moving.
Yeah,
go ahead. Feel free to heal up, guys.
Need a little break.
Okay.
So,
take it.
We would have hit a cave by now, I thought.
Maybe it's random. I don't know.
Or maybe I missed them? Is that possible?
Maybe you missed it.
Yeah, maybe we didn't explore enough.
I need a little.
All right, well, now I know. So let's see. We're at 1,700. At 2,000, we're going to explore around there.
10 is max health, right?
Yes.
Yep.
Okay.
We're good?
Everybody, yes, we are ready to proceed, sir.
I'm back to Dane.
Engines, one throttle.
I don't like this, guys. I don't like it.
Well, we didn't ask you.
Well, you can just leave then. Jeez.
Pale job. Oh, yeah, I remember Pale job.
He ain't pressure's on.
Yeah.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut power.
What's he do?
I'm going to cut power to the engine. Has a pale job. I've given you full torpedoes.
Oh,
okay. All right, and I'll be ready to repair.
Fully torpedoed, huh?
Yep.
Where's he going to come from?
Wait.
Anywhere?
Maybe we do need to go. Oh, there he is. Oh, my God.
Found him.
Oh, I'll be on repair duty. Hard.
Spam it. Okay, don't spam it. Never mind.
I'm spamming.
Come on.
One more hit. There, he's done. He's dead.
Yeah.
Killed him already?
Oh, yeah.
That was super duper easy.
Yeah.
We had like 8 shots in 1 second.
Yeah, no problem.
So it worked well.
No.
Perfect.
That was the easiest thing I've ever done in my life.
Really?
Ooh, do you hear that music?
My chest kind of hurts, though.
Yeah, the creepy music.
Oh, really? I thought it was like treasure music.
It's creepy treasure
music. It's kind of creepy treasure.
Creepy treasure.
It's creepy exciting.
It's almost like Harry Potter music.
It
does sound weird.
Ooh, I like that. Speed there.
Giving her more juice.
Giving her all she's got. Let's see, what's our altitude? Depth?
Should be right at 2,000.
1844.
How many knots are we working on the starboard of the port?
I believe the answer to that would be 0.
Fire on the poop deck!
Boy, is it not.
Ooh, there's shiny stuff.
Guys, I've watched enough.
Oh, what?
Oh, God.
Oh,
the dark depths.
Oh.
Okay, now dark. we need to add some light.
Or do
Let
we?
There
oh, yeah.
Be light. Or, yeah, we can just stay
I
in the dark.
I can literally see nothing.
I see a sea anemone.
This is new.
At least before we were able to see some, right?
Yeah, it was like purple.
Oh, no, it's pitch
okay,
black.
Okay, yeah, we definitely need light, so.
Yeah, there we go. All right.
All right, fellas.
Oh, my.
There we go.
This is spooky.
We got one in each.
Okay.
So you have to be super quick on
be
reloading.
Be precise with those shots, King, because we only got one in reserve.
Are those supposed to be bubbles leading right there?
I think so.
Those
I like how they
fast
got it.
Bubbles.
All my years of watching Deadliest Catch are finally paying off.
We're at 2,081. I thought we should have seen some treasure by now.
Where my treasure at?
What? Want the gold, where the gold is.
I want to know where the gold is.
You know, sometimes there's just no gold. You just got to do
Oh my god,
oh,
that thing is creepy.
That is a sight for sore eyes.
Oh god!
Yeah.
It's like the worst cod ever.
Yeah.
Reminds me of the time I ate at Wendy's.
You got the fish sandwich. Never get the fish sandwich.
Never.
That
fish
sandwich
spoiled. Fridays
are
look
not good.
Look
at how good. Sad this fish is.
What fish?
He's
oh, what, look at that, yeah!
Oh, I shoot it?
Hey guys!
Should I shoot him?
I need to shoot him.
Yeah, definitely. That guy would tear us up. Guaranteed.
I feel like he's gonna do something.
Yeah,
no,
he's
like
don't mind
he's
me.
He's a fake.
All I want to do is find the treasures.
Why like do we have bubbles coming out of the bottom? Oh, what was that to the left?
I know.
I saw
something
that. That was
jumped.
A
little explore.
Oh god.
That thing right there. Yep. Right.
Oh,
yeah.
What is that?
Shoot it. Kill it.
Oh,
okay,
there's
a
dirt fish.
It's gonna take a little
fish.
Bit longer, Ken.
Okay, it's okay.
Ooh, we just dodged it. Hey!
We don't have a reserve anymore.
Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed.
There's a baby one, too.
Okay, baby, come here. Yeah,
oh,
got
nice.
Him.
Nice
got him.
Shooting.
Ooh, those fish.
Oh,
out
there's
nowhere.
A sad fish.
Oh, wait, that thing has an eyeball.
There's another
there's,
sad
there's
fish.
There's some
coming
kind of rock animal. It's a rock squid. He was camouflaged.
Rock squid.
Did you see that?
There's so many things that want to eat us.
What the heck is in this game now?
Dude, camouflage rockfish.
Die, sad fish.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Nice,
man,
nice,
these other little shad things are creeping
watch
me
that,
out.
Watch, yeah. I'm killing that sad fish, and
look
he just wants
the,
to come
the
over to, like, give
deep
us gold.
Salmon. The damn yeah. We're going to call him Damon.
He just wanted to join our crew.
Like, you just dropped your wallet.
Oh god! Oh no, he got us! Oh, we have an octopus!
I hear something. I hear leaking.
Oh, Dude, it's a rocktopus!
The rocktopus hit me.
A rocktopus.
Okay.
Oh my god, there's a lot in the ladder room.
Ladder room.
Yeah.
There we go.
I don't know what to call it.
We're all good, guys.
All right, I gotta heal up. I went down to 6.
Okay. We're still driving.
Can we possibly change something to the ammo reserve or no?
No.
Okay.
Not if you want a shield.
Sad fish.
Oh yeah, we definitely need the shield.
Oh, guys, come in the ladder room. Come in the ladder room. I need like everyone now.
Okay, coming.
Oh! What is that?
What? It's the sadfish.
He's pooping.
He's pooping.
What is that?
He pooped in the ship. I have afflicted seasickness.
Oh no!
Oh, go away! Get away, poop!
I have seasickness.
I'm a little sick.
Get in the bed and it'll cure you.
Okay. So the sadfish poops in our ship.
Dude, and then he gives you a sickness.
Can we get rid of said poop?
Yeah, you gotta sleep in the bed. Yeah, you gotta wipe all the poop on the bed.
No, I mean the actual poop on the ground by our ladder.
Oh, is it still there? Maybe we have to attack it.
Yeah, okay.
Don't worry. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, I'm seasick.
Escape the plague. Yeah, dude, we gotta quarantine those with the plague.
Affliction's cured. Perfect. Okay. That was interesting.
Damn good.
Oh, it feels so good.
We still have... Oh, I got it. We're good.
Affliction cured.
Good. Oh, that was fun. Sad fish.
Yeah, that was cool.
Dude, sad fish, man.
Sad fish is...
Don't skirt the sad fish.
You gotta admit, the creativity of these creatures is...
Yeah, no, this is a really impressive game.
I love when the crabs and the penguins board us. That's like, I hate it, but that's, I think those are the coolest enemies. What is that? Oh my god!
An anglerfish.
Yeah, that's a very big anglerfish, though.
I think, okay.
Or we're just small. I don't know.
I hit it.
A cave! Woo!
Alright, time to actually be useful.
That anglerfish.
Sound the cave alarm. Four shots.
Let's go, boys.
Aha.
The underpants inches will attack.
All right, this sword's gonna work well.
Hello.
I love this.
And you guys are so well equipped for underwater
exploration.
Oh, there's
a giant snail. We've seen these before, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's been so long.
There should be clams
in here
too, right?
Oh my god, did they shoot things? I don't remember them shooting things.
Yeah. They did before.
What's this thing?
Just like if you stand on them, they can't hit you. Like standing in the middle.
Halo jumps. Because I'm a pro.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, all that money.
Get some money.
Oh, ow.
Okay.
Damn snail.
When we bring the torpedo. Oh, there's.
Oh. You want to go up?
Oh, what's going on?
Sticky ladder.
We're up. We're going up.
There he goes.
Taking the sticky ladder.
Kill the clam. Kill the clam.
Get the pearls.
Yeah.
Oh, I just punched the wall open.
I didn't know you could punch that wall. That's cool. That's cute.
Can I punch this wall?
No.
No.
I mean, I can't punch it.
Look how fast I can run backwards.
Is there anything else over on the right?
Yeah, there's gotta be a boat upgrade.
There better be.
Yeah, there's always like a weapon or something, right? Or like an upgrade to the ship.
Oh, there's two here.
Yeah.
You get a new ship, and it's the Nautilus.
All right. Ooh, look at all these pearls.
The Nautilus.
We're dominating. Oh, going up.
The monies.
Okay, I'm gonna kill this guy while you guys.
There's a skeleton up here.
All right, I'll help you guys.
This guy has had better days, I would say.
Ow.
What is this? Do I have?
Oh, I'm at
Dre,
five.
I appreciate the fact that you brought your ballistics with
a
you.
A new item. I got a healing pack.
Oh, did you? I'm at 6 health.
I could actually use that. Feel free. Oh, you are healing me. Cool.
Yeah, just that's chill amazing. Right here.
Ooh, thank you.
Yeah,
dude, that was really fast blitz. Healing. We're gonna
Blitz the medic now.
I will be your dingleberry.
Nurse Blitz.
Yes.
There's a chest.
Ah, what's inside?
What is that?
Beer? What is that?
A cannon rotation
speed
upgrade.
Remember?
Just what you asked for, Ken. There you go.
I know.
Twice, and then we got that.
Ah.
All right, back to the ship.
I feel so blessed.
Swab the decks, Kaelin.
I wish I could heal myself, though.
Swab them.
Oh, you can't heal your own stuff?
No.
Oh, really?
All right, so you are now our medic. You stand in the back.
I'm super healing you right now.
I feel like Blitz is like a slave driver. He's beating me with his wrench.
Yeah, I'm your. It's not
go,
a wrench.
Go to the. Go
oh,
to
that's
the,
Baron beside me.
Oh, now you're wearing a. Now you have a medic.
Go. Yeah.
Well, we go. So let's see. What depth were we at here? 12 million. Oh, basically 2,500. So maybe it's every 2,500 now. Dang.
Maybe. What did we make it to last time? I don't think it was over three.
Let's I do think this. We got to like 3,300. Wait, is it?
I can't, bless you.
I can't say.
What is on that med kit? Oh, I thought it was a thong. Bless you. It's the med kit thing.
You've Blitz is blessing me with his med kit.
You think there's any Easter eggs on this map?
You have also been blessed.
Ooh, thank
but
you.
It's not Easter.
Thank you. Stop beating me, Daddy. Stop it.
I'm blessing you.
It doesn't feel like it.
Power of Christ compels.
Giving her some juice. Let's get out of here. Okay. Ready?
Yes.
We could also use some ammo, too.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, boy.
I cannot see anything.
Oh, it's dark. Oh, it's dark. There's something.
There's something.
There is something. There is something there. I'm going to shoot
I'm
it.
Stuck.
I can't.
Oh,
shoot.
God. What is that?
Yeah, we don't have any ammo. Oh, I got to go over
what
and
is that
enable
thing?
It.
Oh.
I got gotcha. You. I got gotcha. You. Okay.
It's so right. hideous.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. It's an ambush.
Oh, they're so ugly.
I'm coming back. Sorry. There we go.
They're so ugly.
They really are.
What do they look like? Are you? Okay, yeah.
They look like decrepit.
There's a derpfish. Now there's derp. Look at the derp swordfish.
Oh, my
God. Oh, God. There's those claws.
Oh,
my God. Centipedes.
Another one. Another one.
I can't go anywhere.
Deep sea.
I'm going to try to take that one out.
Oh, we're taking
the water
one?
Here, Blitz. Can you get around the other one?
Can, actually. You might want to get... Oh, I don't know if you can get
there's a...
We are taking on water.
Oh, there's a sad fish coming. Oh, he's gonna poop on us.
I'm gonna give her the drop down the juice.
He's gonna get poopy. Okay. He's gonna get poopy.
Yeah, this is
preparing. Oh, there's a whole.
He's turning into a merlock there.
There's a squid on the ship.
Oh, there's a squid. There's definitely a squid.
Let's go and deal with that squid then.
Yeah. Yep. Where is it?
Definitely.
There was one in the captain's car.
Aaron got it.
Okay.
We're still missing one. Must be the ladder room.
Yep, ladder room. We gotta open the doors.
Are you guys okay?
Disperse the water.
We got it.
I got it.
Oh man.
Okay,
man,
we're
good.
I think I might have to shoot it because it's still floating around here.
What is it? If the squid, you can shoot him once and he kind of dies.
The roctopus.
The roctopus.
Okay, he's dead.
Tell you what, dudes, we're doing a lot better this time.
Yeah.
It's very stressful.
We good? Everyone healed up?
Let's do it.
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm
ready.
All right.
Blitz and your blessings.
Let's go deeper, Captain.
We need to go deeper.
That is a wall.
Is that the name of the game? why are the bubbles going down?
Yeah, they're like going up and down. It's
like
a bubble rave show here.
I know, come.
The bubble physics are a little off.
Oh, what is
that? Do you guys see this glowing?
Oh,
do you see this?
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my. Are you down here?
Oh God,
that is not a very pretty fish.
No. Oh,
what was that?
There's another thing to our left.
We're at 25 health. Cut power.
Oh,
power.
The-